Wait. Di dekat sini ada tempat a man having a feud with a mongoose. I have to check this out. Wah, nggak dapat daging.
Wah, the Aluas must be watching me.
Amigos, I did it. I caught him. He has tormented me for too long. Think my house up on stilts didn't stop him. Please stay clear of my house. He might be a mongoose, but to me he'll always be La Comadreja Alfaro.
Coño, this guy has a serious pest problem. I should take a look inside.
Do not approach this house if you value your life. Oh, interesting. Do not let your children climb the fence. They will die. Don't come in. Can we shoot this?
What was that? Sounds like it's coming from that ship.
Shit! Oi! Get back here!
La Comadreja. Dia nungguin kita, men. Alright.
Your mongoose reign of terror is over. And thank you for the key.
Okay.
Truck, mierda.
Ketimpa. Wait. Okay. Oke, si mungusnya tadi diperangkap di sini ya. Oke. Can we shoot it? Oh.
Not to be done with this place. And mongooses.
Nice. Let's see. Damage-nya lebih kecil sih, tapi velocity-nya dan look-nya lebih oke. So, gua akan pakai ini. Yeah, kayak pistol mainan. Why me? What is it? Do I have some kind of smell that drives it crazy or something? None of my neighbors get terrorized by fucking mongoose. I've never heard of anyone being attacked like this. It just doesn't stop. Kayak dia komplain kenapa mongoose nyerang dia ya, instead of tetangga-tetangganya. Dia udah coba untuk ngasih makan. Dia udah coba untuk ngobrol. I shave my legs and over to let the little guy fuck them. What the fuck? No judgment. But nothing worked. It hates me. It wants me dead. So I have no choice. I spoke to Juliet as a friend. He hooked me up with a gun. And the little fucking come mierda at the key to the case. I managed to trap him. Ah, okay. Jadi senjata yang kita dapat tadi itu dikasih sama temennya orang ini yang namanya Julieta, dan dikasih itu di dalam si box, di dalam sebuah box tadi itu. Tapi kuncinya untuk buka box itu tuh dimakan sama si mungusnya. I managed to trap him in the shed and now I need to finish this. Is that Anton Castillo? Atau Carlos ya? Eh? Oke. Okay. Wait. Dalam rumah ini gak ada kasur. Oke, okay, man. Let's continue our journey. Jadi kita ngelanjutin misi untuk memburu si Napoleon, kalau nggak salah.
You can swim.
Bareng si Espada, anaknya si Carlos.
Nice boat. Is it yours?
No, I stole it. Papa taught me how to hotwire tractors when I was a kid. Boats aren't so different.
Hey. We have to get Carlos a doctor.
Good luck.
He's coughing blood. He needs help.
Papa took me fishing once, south of Costa del Mar. He's a hell of a rancher, but a shit fisherman. No patience. Couldn't cast. Kept snagging his line on the bottom. Even hooked himself in the lip. Got so pissed he threw a stick of dynamite in the water. Killed a lot of fish, but also put a fucking hole in our boat. We swam 5 kilometers back to shore.
What?
All these boats stopped to help, but Papa told them to fuck off.
What does this have to do with Carlos being sick?
I'm saying that the day Carlos Montero gets help, is the day hell freezes over, Danny.
Coño, you Monteros are stubborn.
Not me, just Papa.
Sure.
Shut up. Fucking tobacco. It was supposed to make our people rich. That's what Anton said anyway.
Si. That's how he got elected.
Yes, and a lot of us voted for him. We believed in his promises. We thought it was going to be like the old days again. Like some kind of fantasy. We were so fucking wrong. If we want to change things, someone has to whip us all into shape. Bring us together. And it's not going to be Papa.
Okay. Gue suka sih dengan interaksinya Far Cry yang kayak lebih sinematografinya tuh lebih oke dibandingkan Assassin's Creed.
His plan is don't tell anybody what the fuck you're feeling ever. Don't trust anybody either, especially your own daughter. Just fucking react to whatever Napoleon el Pequeño throws your way.
He's old school. Reminds me of my headmaster in the orphanage. Strict, tough as shit. But if he liked you, he had your back for life.
That kind of thinking is gonna get us all killed. We can't keep reacting to Jose. It's not working. We need to try new things, be agile, stay one step ahead of that little hijo de puta until he's dead.
I'm with you.
Good answer, Danny.
Assassin's Creed Odyssey ya, at least. Karena gue belum main Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Dan karakterisasinya juga bagus, kayak dia barusan cerita tentang si Carlos, bapaknya. Kayak cerita betapa stubborn dan harga dirinya tinggi banget.
Mierda, smoking Mexican.
Tabaco out here has been vivido. Can't even smoke our own anymore. Come mierdas.
Jose Castillo.
Shit.
¿Qué pasó?
Jose fucking Castillo. Anton's bitch of a nephew.
Oh, keponakannya Anton.
Lo veo y no lo creo.
What's he doing?
He's with the lieutenant we were looking for.
Looks more like a scientist. Let's take Jose out.
No. He might hit the lieutenant.
Search his place for intel.
Let's go. Maybe his friend by the helipad can help.
We were chosen by General Castillo to patrol his personal island. That means you and me are going places. I guess you didn't hear us.
Yes.
What was that?
Nice. Kena. Oh my god.
Thank you.
find intel on where that scientist went.
Ya ampun, Espada. Oke, gua niatnya being sneaky tapi kayak dia. Oh, Espada di sini nih. Oke, kayaknya ada gerila ya. Ada gerila yang lain deh. Nice. Kepencet bro, sorry. Ada sniper. I think so, yeah.
Sniper on Overwatch.
Yes. Nice. Oh, ada Asu. Gak kena. What the hell is this? Pelikan, wow. Oke.
Engineer spotted.
Shit, ketahuan. Let's go, baby. Where? Oh shit. Boom! Nggak mati. Wah gila, armornya kuat banget. Shit, ada helikopter. Oke, kita lay low dulu. Helikopter ya. Okay, Supreme already. Let's go, baby. What is this? Oke, halo Ispada. Oh, wait. Mana tadi helikopter ya? Aduh, helikopter udah hilang. Maksudnya helikopter yang kita hancurin, karena biasanya dapat part yang lumayan, men. Ah, iya bener, udah hilang. Oke. Mana tujuan kita? Oh, kita udah di search zone ya. The dead guy near the helipad might have something useful. Oke. Wow, dua-duanya mantap. Aduh, espada yang ketahuan.
I think I lost him.
Who is she shooting? Okay. Oke, okay, helipadnya di mana ya? Oh, di sana. Napoleon El Pequeño. Mr. Lopez, in recognition of your exceptional service for the benefit of the true Yara, you are cordially invited to join the illustrious General Jose Castillo. Gila, gelarnya banyak banget. Commander of the FND Air Forces, Grand Overseer of Madrugada Fifiro Operations, Caribbean Achilles, Beloved True Yeren, and recipient of the Lionheart Medal of Valor for an exclusive evening of joy and excess at his private residence. Lopez ini siapa ya? Karena namanya dia kan Napoleon El Pequeño. Mungkin si scientist tadi ya.
It says Jose has a villa on the north side of the island.
Let's go check it out. Maybe there's something that tells us where he went.
Well, let's go. What? Oh, kayaknya kapal itu bisa ngedeteksi kita ya. Oke. Oke, sekarang tujuan kita ke ujung pulau. Nggak bisa climb. Oke.
Hostages.
Astaga, espada. Bro, 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 bro. Come on, bro. Come on.
Gracias. Pensé que hasta aquí había llegado.
De nada.
Where? Oh, itu dia. Boom! Astaga. Oh shit. Oh. Shit, grenade. Okay. Oke, udah mati. Nice. Supremo ready, yes. Kita keep dulu. Kalau misalnya ada helikopter. Where is he? Where is he? Hilang ya? Kita scouting dulu.
Shit, special forces. Got eyes on an engineer.
Are we going to kill Jose? Oke, kelihatannya gue bisa lihat bawah ya, lihat pintu belakang. Oke, bisa nggak ya? Oh, terlalu jauh, ding. shit.
There you are.
Nice. Bebas ya, di bawah nggak ada yang jaga kayak.
Think Jose's got a computer around here.
Kalau belakang apa? Oke, hati-hati ya, Mbak. Dia kepental ke kolam renang, men. Nice. Oke. Okay. Oh shit, gua jatuh. Gak bisa. Good, espada masih being sneaky. Ya ampun, espada. Oke, dibuka sama espada. Let's go, baby. Gila, armornya kuat banget, men. Invece quando fa che è lo sussurro. Grenade. Nice. Come on.
You're good now.
Grazie, Sammy.
Oh, lagunya mereda. Did we kill them all? I think so, yeah. Okay, let's go.
Hey, found it!
Wait for me!
No password, idiota. Let's see what we got here.
Ini villanya Jose Castillo doang ternyata.
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Dani.
Okay.
Got to look closer.
El General shopping list. Crocodile, Molly. Torn diary entry. Little Hijo de Puta Diego. Anton named the highway near Segunda after him. The highway was to have my name. Oh, okay. Jadi kita nangkep hint kalau Jose Castillo ini ada sedikit perasaan jealous ke Diego, anak kandungnya Anton Castillo. The little fucking accident, he's ruining everything. I'm going to sneak into his bedroom again while he's sleeping, but this time I will shit in his socks. I lost my favorite tongue today. Gold Burano lace is hard to find in Yara. I'll have to go to Rio again. Until tomorrow, my sweet diary, Jose. What the fuck? Okay. Let's see the pistol. No.
Ugh, all this shit.
Okay. Cuma sekarang kita sekarang. Sorry. Cuma sekarang kita sendirian. Espada nggak ikut. Jadi success rate of being sneaky-nya jadi lebih tinggi. Oh, gua kira zipline. Digigit asu.
El Pequeño has a fucking torture chamber filled with outcasts. It's under the lighthouse just south of here.
Cojones. Can you let me in?
Done. I'll stay and see what else I can find. Suerte, Dani.
Suerte.
What?
Oh, let's see it.
We got company!
will fight.
Wah, respawn lagi ya. Nice car. Tapi handlingnya agak susah men. Dibanding mobil kita ya. Oh, that's the lighthouse. Okay. Rescue the prisoner. Oh, itu. Oke.
Okay. Bad dog.
Oke, di bawah juga ada soldier ya. Nice.
¿Qué coño? Aquí hay un muerto.
Find out who did this.
Shit, ada suara orang mendekat.
Come on now, we might let you leave.
Oops. Shit. I can't see. Think I'm good? Durable seal, nice. Under the lighthouse. Lighthouse-nya sih ini. Oh. Tadi gua melihat kayak ada ruangan di sini. Yes.
Get me out of here! Thank you.
Help! Yeah. Help me!
Dios mío, thank you. I thought I would never see my children.
Gracias.
Again.
Jose is a monster.
Go, 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 go. What the fuck?
Please, God, please.
Can we shoot it?
Espada, Jose was using this place as his own little torture chamber. He had outcasts in there, but I freed them.
Enfermo mental. I shouldn't be surprised. Good work, though, Danny. I found where that scientist works. The Singao we saw earlier. His lab's in Refmira. Meet me there.
Okay. Then how are you gonna tell me what's really going on?
You'll know when I need you to know.
Pekiaran, soft conduct electricity very well. Scream, V, F sharp. Much tougher, not an ounce of fat, resistant to pliers. Scream, G. What the fuck, dia ngasih nilai ke gimana cara mereka teriak waktu kesakitan ya? Pekiaran nomor 90. Spat in my face, paid well for such naughty behavior. Scream. Oh bukan, itu nadanya ya. B flat rising to C, quite lovely. What the fuck? I'm tired after this tree. I must include more protein in my diet. There's still plenty for the boys to enjoy. What? Okay, ini pasti Anton Jose Castillo. Oke, jadi sekarang tujuan kita adalah Refmira Water Tower. Let's go.